Hello children, welcome to this new video. In the last video, we have completed some exercises of lesson number 3, give and take. Today we will solve some more addition problems, some more problems from your textbook, page number 41 and 42 practice time. Page number 41, C. A teacher kept a note of which fruits students like in her school. This is what she found. Here one table is given. Students, girls and boys. How many girls like oranges? How many boys like oranges? It's given here. Mangoes also like that. And then we have to solve some questions that is given here. Find out A. How many students in the school like oranges? We have to find out how many students in the school like oranges. So in the students, boys also are there and girls also are there. So total we have to find that oranges kon kon khata hai. Girls and boys, we have to find the total. So total karna hai, that means we have to do the addition. So let's do here. Girls, oranges, girls. 136 and boys 128. So let's write here 136 girls plus 128 boys. Now let's do the addition. 6 plus 8. 6 mein 8 add karna hai. So we will first see 8. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Till here we have to count. Now we will start after 6. Okay. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. So 14 we have. Okay. 14, directly 14 we cannot write. Because at one place we will write only one digit. So we will start from the ones place. Only one digit 4 we will write at ones place and will one remaining one that we will carry forward. Where we will carry forward? On the next place. Okay. We have two. One carry forward that we will carry here only. We cannot carry directly here. We will carry only at next place. Okay. Now here 3 plus 1 4. 4 and 2 5 and 6. So write here 6. Next place 1 plus 1. Easy students. 1 plus 1? 2. Very good. So here what they ask? How many students in the school like oranges? So we can write answer 264 students like oranges. Okay, and that we will write here also 264. Now, see the next question. How many students in the school like mangoes? We have to find the number of students, but those who like the mangoes. Now, we can see here students, mangoes, girls 240. 240 girls like mangoes and 243 boys like mangoes. We have to find the students. So students mein girls and boys both aate hai. So we have to add total karne hai. Kisko kaun si girls ko mangoes and boys kitne numbers hai that we have to find. So let's do how many girls? 240 girls. So let's write 240 girls. 240 girls. Then how many boys? 243. So write here 243 and write here boys also. And we'll do addition. Why we are doing addition? Because we have to find the total numbers of students. Okay, now we'll start from ones place. Okay, always we will start from right side only. 0 plus 3. 0 mein 3 add karna hai. 0 means nothing. So 0 plus 3, 3. 4 plus 4. 4 mein 4 add karo. 4 plus 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay, we will start after 4. 5, 6, 7 and 8. So write here 8. and 2 plus 2 is the students 2 plus 2 2 and 2 4. So let's write the answer. How many students in the school like mangoes? So we will write here answer. How many? 483 students like mangoes. Okay, and that we will write here also. How many? 483 mangoes. Total students 483. Now read the next question. See, all together how many students are there in the school? All together, oranges and mangoes, those who like oranges, those who like mangoes, all together we have to find the total students all together. So we will do the addition. So first we will find out how many girls are there and how many boys are there. Girls means those who like orange and those who like mangoes, that we will add. So we add 136 plus 240. Then we will find out the numbers of boys. 128 plus 243. And then we'll do the addition. So let's find out the first number of girls. How many total girls are there? So what we will add? 136 plus 240. First we have to find the girls number. So we will write here 136 plus 240. Kiska addition kiya? Once again, girls 136 and 240. We will find out first total number of girls. So let's do the addition. 6 plus 0. 6 mein 0 add karo, 6 mein kuch add mat karo. So answer is 6 only. Okay. Now 3 plus 4. 3 mein 4 add karo. Now 4 easily. 3 se 4, 5, 6 and 7. So write here 7. Now 1 plus 2. 1 mein 2 add karo. Easily students. 376. So how many girls are there? 376. So write here girls. Okay. And write in the textbook also. How many girls are there? 376. So write here 376. Now we have to find out the total number of boys. So boys kahan hai? Here. So 128 plus 243. Why we are doing addition? Because we have to find out the total numbers. So that is why we will do the addition. 128 plus 243. So let's write here 128 plus 243. Okay. Now 8 plus 3. 8 mein 3 add karo. 8 say 9, 10, 11. We have 11. So we will write 1 here and 1 will carry forward. Now we'll add here 1 plus 2, 3 and 3 plus 4. 3 mein 4 add karo. 3 say 4, 5, 6 and 7. So write here 7. Next place 1 plus 2. 1 plus 2, 3. So how many boys are there? 371. So total girls 376 and boys 371. Write 371 in the textbook. 371. Now all together we have to find out the total numbers of students. Girls and boys milke kitne hote hai? Okay. So girls kitni hai? 376 and boys 371. So let's add here. Here also we can add, and in the notebook also we can add. Okay. 6 plus 1. 6 plus 1, 7. 4, 7 plus 7. 7 mein 7 and 7 and 7, 14. But let's do here. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. 7 till 7 here. So we have to start from 7. Okay. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. 14 are there. So we will write only one digit here. So we will write 4 here and what we will carry? Okay, one we will carry forward at the next place. Now 3 plus 1, 4. And 4 plus 3, 4 say 5, 6 and 7. Okay. So, total boys and girls all together there are 747 students in the school. D, is the number of girls more than 350 or less than 350? Now let's see how many girls are there. Total girls 376. What they asked? More than 350 or less than 350? This they asked. So let's find out how many girls. 376. Okay. 350 they asked and girls 376. More than or less than? Okay. Let's how to find out that already we learned. First digit same. So we will see the next digit 5 and 7. Okay. Who is bigger? 7 is bigger. So which number is greater? 376. Okay. And how to read? Already I taught you. 350 is less than la. La say less than 376. So girls number is more than 350. Now we will do some practice time in your textbook on page number 42. Practice time is given that we will do. Practice time A. 345 plus 52. I have written here. Okay. Always we will start writing from the ones place. 52. Okay. So we will start from ones place only 2 and 5. Now 345 plus 52. We will start from right side. 5 plus 2. 5 may 2 add karo. 5 says 6 and 7. So we will write here 7. 4 plus 5. 4 may 5 add karo. 4 say 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So write here 9. And 3. Then nothing is given here. So 3 plus 0, 3. So answer. Write here 397. Next, 492 plus 29. You can see here I wrote 29 at ones place and tens place. Okay. Now we'll start from ones place always. 2 plus 9 or 9 plus 2. 2 plus 9 we can do. But bade number mein chote number add karna easy padta hai. So 9 mein 2 add karo. 9 se 10 and 11. 11 here. So we will write ones place at one time and we'll carry forward the next digit at the next place. So we will carry here. Now 9 plus 1, 10. And 10 and 2, 12. So once again we have 12. So which number we will write here? 2. Okay. And what we will carry forward? This 1. Next place hai that we will carry forward on the next place. That 1 is carrying forward. Now here at 100 place 4 plus 1. Here nothing is given. So 4 plus 1, 5. So answer is, what is our answer? 521. See the next. 245 plus 93. 245 plus 93. We start from right side, from ones place always. 5 may 3 add karo to. 5 say 6, 7, 8. So write here 8. Now 4 may 9 add karo to. Add 9 in the 4. So let's see first 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Till here we have to count. Okay, we'll start after 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. We got 13. So we will write ones place here. And what we will carry forward? This one at the next place. So one we will carry forward here. So one is carrying forward. 2 plus 1, 3. So our answer is 338. Phone number 643 plus 345. 643 + 345. 3 में 5 ऐड करो तो इजीली 3 से 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. So it is 8. 4 + 4, 4 से 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. And 6 + 3. 6 में 3 ऐड करो. 6 से 7, 8, 9. Okay. Now our answer is 988. Five number 750 + 219. 750 + 219. We'll start from right side, from ones place. 0 + 9. 0 + 9, 9. 5 + 1 easy hai, 6. And at last 7 + 2. 7 se 8 and 9. Okay. So answer 969. This practice students you have to write in the notebook, don't write in the textbook. Okay. And question number B, that you can do it yourself. So question number C also, question practice time A and B both write in the notebook. Thank you students.